Well, I like Bible stories and I like Shakespearean stories. And this is Act 3 of King Lear, the death of Ophelia. She's dying, and the crazy King Lear there with his soldiers in the back doesn't get any better than King Lear.